Welcome to our Excel basics video. In this video, we're going to go over some basic terms and help you understand why Excel is a great tool with multiple uses. Note, I'm using a Mac, so things might look slightly different on a PC. So to get started, let's just kind of learn some of the Excel navigation. I already have a file open here, and what Excel does is creates workbooks that contain multiple spreadsheets. So my workbook is Video 1 Examples, and here at the bottom I have multiple spreadsheets. And you can see by these tabs that you can do things like color them, name them differently, and each spreadsheet has a grid or a matrix of both rows and columns where you can enter text or numbers or formulas. This allows you to create things like budgets, create charts, sort data. So a couple of navigation things. This top bar is called the ribbon. Anytime you want to access quick information, you can control or right click on a cell, and that gives you quick access. So if you're not sure how to do something, if you're not sure where the menu item might be, right clicking is a great way to kind of find where things are. Now, we won't get through every single different part of Excel, but hopefully we'll give you enough information to get started with Excel. So let's quickly demo how you can create these multiple spreadsheets. To create a new sheet, all I have to do is click this plus button, and I've created a new sheet. You can see it's right here, named Sheet 1, and if I double click, now if I want to change the tab color, again, I can just use that right click, change that tab color. I can also use any of these functions, as well as dragging sheets to move them. So let's say for some reason I needed to copy my spreadsheet. I can control click, select the move or copy. Notice I can move this into a completely new worksheet. Or I can just move where I have it currently. And so let's move it before this sheet, and I'll actually create a copy. If I decide that I actually don't want this spreadsheet, all I have to do is that right click and delete. So that should get you started on just some of the basic language and access around Excel. In our next video, we're going to dive into data entry, and you'll start learning how to enter text or numbers into this Excel matrix.